Selectors, like the classes you create and HTML tags, selectors select specific elements and apply reusable styles to them. And as you build and design your site, you'll end up creating a lot. But the Style Selectors panel displays a comprehensive list of selectors created or used in a current site. And a quick note here, these are separate to variables, reusable values, which are just above it here in the left sidebar. With that in mind, we'll walk through an overview of the Style Selectors panel, searching for classes and where they're being used in the site, renaming classes, and cleaning up our styles. Let's start with the overview. At any time, we can open the Style Selectors panel from the left sidebar. The HTML tags we've styled will appear at the top in pink, and under that, we have our classes in blue. Combo classes appear underneath with a curved arrow. This is a quick way to determine class inheritance, the relationship between the base classes and combo classes. If we hover over, we can see all the CSS styles associated with each class. And classes are listed in the order they were created. Let's test this out. Select the heading here, and right now, no class is currently applied. Let's click to create a new one and give it a name. We're just typing it in here. And let's add some styling to this class, anything we want here. Back over to the Style Selectors, if we scroll all the way down to the bottom, we can see the new class we just created with the styling we just added. That's a quick overview of Style Selectors. Next part, searching for classes. This is super useful for when you're looking for a specific class or when you need to find where classes are being used. Let's take a look. At any time, you can use the search bar up here to search for specific class names or specific values that classes are using. And on each class, if you hover over and click this list icon, you can see a list of all instances where this class is being used on the current page and on other pages. Click on one and it will take you to that instance of the class. Okay, that's searching. Let's move on to renaming. Back in Style Selectors, hover over any class and click the wrench icon to rename it. Type, 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 done. Back in the Style panel, we can see that the class name has been updated. Double click, and what happens if we rename it here? That class name has also been updated in the Style Selectors. Finally, let's cover cleanup, which sounds like a lot of work, but it's not. Whether you have one unused class or a bazillion, which actually is a lot. Let's start by removing that same class from our heading. Since that was the only instance of that class, it's no longer being used in our site. Back in the Style Selectors panel, if we scroll all the way down to the bottom, it's still there. And that's because even though it's not being used anywhere, classes are not removed from our site, just in case we want to use them again. But up on the top right, we can see an option to clean up. We'll get a confirmation showing the unused styles, anything not currently associated with any elements across our site. Let's remove. And just like that, our site is clean of any unused styles. So, the Style Selectors is a great way to reference HTML tags and classes we have in our site. We can get a quick overview of all our styles. We can search for classes, their names, and where they're being used, rename classes, and even clean up unused styles at any time.